Hi, my name's John Montemurlo, and I'm going to take you through some of the steps I went through to create Freedom, the Purple Heart Carousel Horse. And here we go with putting together the cardboard and dowel armature. I had to build an armature for the shape. Used cardboard, cut out pieces of cardboard, smaller than what the finished horse was going to be, and attached them with glue tabs. Put dowels all the way through the body and through the neck, the tail, and so forth. They added on parts and to attach it to the body itself. Actually came out fairly strong. And then applied a layer of glue-soaked cloth over the top, something to attach the papier-mâché to later. Drew on the horse quickly what it was going to look like there, so that when I put the papier-mâché on, I'd know where to put the thicker areas. Applying the powdered papier-mâché, it's, you can see it going on quite thick, and put it up so that it's thicker than the highest part of what I would have after it was finally carved. So here's the carving process itself. That was really a very enjoyable part of this whole project. You can see the mane being cut into main sections there, and then smoothed out, and then eventually further sections were placed in there and cut. Two more finished look. There's the tail with it just drawn on, and here's the tail with the initial cuts made. And of course they were refined much more than that. Here's a look at the horse starting to shape up during the carving process. And here's my helpers and riders along the way. This is kind of what the horses, carousel horses, are all about. They just had a lot of fun, and it was fun to have them seam around the horse. The primer coat, I put three coats of primer on there. It started to look finished after a good sanding, of course, and then the primer. And sanding in between each coat of primer. Now when I looked at this finished with the primer on there, I thought, I think I have to make one out of marble. I would like to make one, that'd be fun. A marble carousel horse. And then we're going to be getting into the painting process here, the end of it. Here we go with, there's yours truly, painting the horse. Painted it with acrylic paints. It was very difficult. It doesn't blend well. The next time I will use Japan oil paints, which you can blend with. Make a much easier project there. In the center, you see the color scheme on the rosette. The petals are purple, surrounded by gold circles, and the inside is red, and those colors are for the Purple Heart medal, which is purple and gold. The red inside representing the heart of the soldiers. Some different views. Try to get multiple views of the horse. Fun to look at from any way. You're going to see the back of the horse here does not receive the treatments that the front side, or what was referred to as the romance side of the horse, because the horse turned horses turned counterclockwise, so that you could reach out and grab the brass ring. And here we come to the end. Thank you very much. And please visit my website. Thank you.